Sorry, surfer dude, but you're headed for a wipeout.
Iron Man.
I'm reading an incoming ship.
Watch out! It's about to open fire!
Tony, are you all right?
Ow, ow, and more ow.
With these cosmic bricks, the world will be mine to rule. But first, I should probably prevent it from being destroyed.
This would have been much easier had you captured the board intact rather than blasting it to pieces.
The Avengers showed up. They know how to ruin every good evil plan.
Your plan is still fantastic.
A poor choice of words, God of Mischief. I prefer to think of it as spectacular, maybe stupendous. I've hired every villain, bad guy, and dark minion I could find. To help assemble Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Sort of a mouthful, but all right. Speaking of that...
Silence! Now we must track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon.
As you command, oh most doomful one.
These bigwigs go! Watch you bring me some of those cosmic bricks!
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
Holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal. Hulk, you have to remember to look before you leap. I know, bad guys. The S.H.I.E.L.D. folks think we need to formulate a careful plan attack using... Or we just smash our way in. Good plan.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess. Didn't we just clean up this city?
Maybe you could try some heavy lifting. Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Whoa! So that's what that button does.
Witnesses on the ground say Sandman's got hostages in the station. Is something that might come in handy.
Just as well I charged my batteries this morning. I think it's gonna be a long day.
To take care of that silver Lego.
Oh.
Looks like you'll have to get past Abomination to get inside.
You threw that car like it was some kind of toy. Big guy, you better handle this.
Some extra muscle power.
I'll give you a hand! Or two!
There's sand everywhere, but this won't be a day at the beach.
Scheduled arrival in the main terminal. On the wall for you guys.
Wall's not good. Walls only keep people apart.
Profound. Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
Like I'm king of the castle, Super Zeroes! Good luck getting past this!
Well, there's something you don't see every day. A large building I don't own yet.
For taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Whoa!
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Hey, I just replaced that.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony. But this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Pepper always says I get in my own way.
Swing from a thread? Oh yeah, of course you can.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
You should be able to pull handles like that if you can attach something to it.
Spider sense is tingling.
Seems like I've got my hands full with you!
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down! Okay, let's see what we got here.
Transform back to normal if you calm down. Dr. Banner, this might be a good time for you to get...
melting! Melting! No, wait, I mean, I'm solidifying! Solidifying! Oh, what a world! No!
I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
You think you can stop me? I'm not pulling any more punches!
This guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about quicksand, I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now. Fighting sense. Something was right.
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir. Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the Sky Surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
No!